quick tip on burning your own CD. First, make sure you have a blank CD and CD burner drive. Next, open your preferred CD burning software and select the files or audio you want to burn onto the CD. Make sure to leave enough space for the software to finalize the disk. Once you've added all the files, select the option to burn the CD. The software will then process and burn the CD for you. And that's how you have